it's about the power of rock and roll.